Hello friends, welcome back to the channel. The word root that we will cover today is crone. Crone has been derived from a Greek word chronos, which means time. So anywhere if you come across any word related to crone, just remember that it is related to time only. Let's see the first word, achronism. Achronism means timelessness. Anachronism, it means existing out of its time in history. Chronicle, hum padhte hain na chronicle, so it means a record of historic events in order of time. Kisi history se related, history mein time se related record ko hum chronicle kehte hain. Chronograph, chronograph is an instrument which is used for recording time. Chronobiology. Chronobiology means the study of impact of time on animals. Animals mein time ka kya impact hota hai, use kehte hain chronobiology. Chronognosis. It means the perception of the passage of time. Chronology. Chronology means the study of the time division. Chronometer. It is used, it is an instrument which is used for measuring time. Chronometry, it is a study of accurate time measurements. Chronophobia, phobia means fear. So, fear of time is chronophobia. Diachronic, it is related to something that is changed over time. Kuch time mein kisi cheez mein change aa jana, use diachronic kehte hain. Heterochronous, hetero means different, right? So, heterochronous means which is appearing at different time, जो different different time में होता है. Synchronize, हम कहते हैं कि इसको sync कर दीजिए, तो वहीं से आया है synchronize. It means to make something happen at the same time, किसी चीज़ को same time में करने को कहते हैं synchronize. Isochronous, iso का मतलब होता है equal, हम so it means taking equal time. Synchronist. Synchronist means someone who lives at the same time with another. Synchrony. It means something happening or moving at the same time. Jo ek hi time pe ho raha ho. So guys, these were few words with the root word chrono. See you tomorrow again with a new root word. Till then, take care. Bye bye.